I am ready to roll.
Gotta love this view. Gotta love this view. Gotta love this view.
It's okay. I'm okay. Lightning nails the landing. Woo! Oh, yeah!
Gotta love this view.
Now that's a perfect landing. Time is almost up.
That's some serious hang time.
That's what I call being in the zone.
Chick Hicks here, and welcome back to Chick's Picks. Change of pace tonight. Let's talk about RV. Whew, that race today was nothing to write home about. Everything that could go wrong did. It's one of those you just gotta drive away from.
Dadgum, looks like we're... I am so stoked about this!
Yeah!
The spray on the land!
More life.
Gotta love this feel.
I'm gonna leave a mark.
Oh no! I'm going the wrong way.
Can't complain about that.
Oh,
time.
Gotta love this view.
Wipeout. Just a minor setback. Yeah, don't move. It works every time. Whoa, what happened there? Oh, yeah! That's some serious hang time.
Gotta love this.
Hey, look who's in this home.
Maybe I misjudged that one. That's some serious hang time. That was incredible. Here comes lightning.
Gotta love this.
That race. In the zone.
Oh,
racers, better hurry. We're running out of time.
Here we go. That's some serious hang time.
Well, folks, another stunt showcase.
Welcome back to Chick's Picks. I'm Chick Hicks. Who am I talking? Hang time. Oh, yeah. I can still win this.
Gotta love this feeling.
Let's judge that. Oh, yeah.
Woo-hoo! Nice work.
Hang time.
Gotta love this.
Let's try this again. That's some serious hang time.
Time is winding down.
That's some serious hang time.
I do love it when the crowd goes wild.
This is Chick's Picks with Chick Hicks, and I'm your host, Chick Hicks. Tonight's spotlight is on Lightning's main squeeze, Sally.
She didn't win today, but I wouldn't call this a total loss. She was very impressive, so racing world, take notice. Okay, Natalie, how about a statistical analysis?
Well, the proof is in the statistics, which is how I was able to accurately predict the finishing order of the first six racers.
Here's today's first...